खबरविस्तारांत मंगळारा गोंयांत केंद्रीय मंत्री नितीन गडकरीन कोळशाक संदर्भांत वक्तव्य केल्लें. जर गोंयांत कोळसो प्रकल्प विरोध जायत रावल्यार हो प्रकल्प दुसऱ्या सुवातेर स्थलांतर करतले. मात जो मेरेन कोळसो प्रकल्प संदर्भातली सगळीं कामां बंद जायना तर गडकरीन केल्ल्या ह्या वक्तव्याचेर विश्वास दवरून उपकारना अशें काँग्रेसीचो आमदार रेजिनाल्ड उलयला. तशेंच गोंयांत काँग्रेस कशीच कोळसो हब घालपाक दिवचे ना म्हण सांगला. आरडीएक्स गोवा खातीर पणजेच्यान गौतम शिरोडकार.
कोल इज अ इशू फुडें आसा, तेजेर जायते बचाबाच जाता. इज लॉट ऑफ इवन इन लास्ट असेंब्ली वी रेज द इशू एंड आय हॅव गॉट एन एश्योरन्स फ्रॉम द चीफ मिनिस्टर दॅट ही वील राईट टू द युनियन गव्हर्नमेंट सेईंग दॅट पोल्युशन इज हॅपनिंग ऑर अदर देर शुड बी नो इन्स्टन्सीस ऑफ पोल्युशन अँड डिफिकल्टी विथ द पीपल ऑफ गोवा. काल नितीन गडकरी, श्री नितीन गडकरी हॅज ॲडमिटेड दॅट द बीजेपी गव्हर्नमेंट अँड द गोवा गव्हर्नमेंट, बीजेपी गव्हर्नमेंट is secretly planning, actually they have planned to dredge our rivers and acquire rivers and khazans for transportation of coal just to help private corporations. The BJP government has in fact betrayed and fooled the people and their own sinister plan for the benefit of corporations shows the evil intentions of this elected government, or rather how they cheated and formed a government that everybody knows. And the traditions of the Congress government to consult the people, when we were doing projects we were being objected by the people and we used to really listen to the people, whereas the BJP has become totally autocratic, dictatorial and displaying gross contempt to the constitution and basic values of our great republic. The public funds that have been spent to help the transportation of coal, Gadkari personally inaugurated the illegal dredging work that is happening in Vasco, which was finally stopped by the people. The people have become wise, the people are watching this government. Lot of Gram Sabha resolutions have been taken, the whole state Gram Sabha resolutions have been taken to oppose nationalization of rivers, dredging of rivers, as well as coal. This coal is not going to happen. It's not going to happen for the way they want and they think that's happening. We demand that all coal related infrastructure projects, there should be an inquiry. There should be a check on what is going to be the final estimates of all the work, everything that has been done. And the entire state, mind you, are watching the situation and will get up to stop coal. Everywhere, even in Australia, which is a very modern country, they have started a campaigns have started like Stop Adani, whereas India and Goa, we don't know mudpa jayna, we cannot say. I'm telling you Gadkari, Mr. Gadkari, people are not fools here. People know how to have their projects done and stop the coal also. People are quite wise. And dissent, padha, the word dissent should be well accepted. There is time when people have to, the government has to listen to the dissent of the government or it becomes a dictatorial government. It is very clear. Even today one incident has taken place. Let us not touch that incident. And what is going on? All this work that is going on. I think it looks like massive money making for next elections. I don't know. The BJP is so scared about the elections and they are preparing themselves to make money and conduct the elections. And what about the Goenkar? आमगे गोंयकार गोंयकार म्हणटाय तो भियेग गोंयकारां आयकनासतना तुमी आदानी आयकताय हो बीजेपी गव्हर्नमेंट. गोंयकार मडगांवना गोंयकार बीजेपी गव्हर्नमेंटाचो हॅशटॅग आसलेलो. तेणें तो गोंय गोंयकार गोंयकारपण केल्लो. हेणें गोंय हांवें गोंयकारपण केलां. गोंयकार विसरलेलो हेणें मनोहर पर्रीकराक. सो हांव मनोहर पर्रीकर बाबा सांगता, गडकरी आनी तुमी दोगोय एकठांय जायन जर कितें डील करूं सोदताय गोंयकार पिशनाय. हेजे पयलीं तुवें जायते सांगून जायते डील करता म्हूण सांगून तुवें आमकां उडयल्ले, काँग्रेस गव्हर्मेंट उडयल्लो आनी आपूण सत्ती जाल्ली. आयज सत्तेक तुजी तकले मारलो आहा आनी तकले मारलो आहा ती सारकी 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 तकलेचे मारलो आहा ती सारकी घेवन भोंव. गोंयकार पिशनाय आनी कोल पडे आहा. आयज आख्खे गोंयांत हे कोलाचेर लोक उठपाक लागले. कितें उठपाक लागले? आख्खे वास्कोकारांनी चॅलेंज मारलो आहा की तुमी यो आनी वास्को राव म्हूण. ಒಳ್ಳೊಳ್ಳೆ ಗಾಡಿಯೋ ಅಂಡ್ ಒಳ್ಳೊಳ್ಳೆ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ ಗೆ ಬೋನಾಗ ಅಂಡ್ ಒಳ್ಳೊಳ್ಳೆ ಇನ್ಫ್ರಾಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ ಕೊಂಡಾಗ ಆಯ್ತು ಕಾಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಾರಿ ಲೋಕ ಸಫರ್ ಜಾಪಾಜೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಲೋಕಾಗೆ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಪಸುನ್ ಎಸ್.